In this video lesson, you'll learn how to use mask layers in SmartSHOW 3D. Mask layers will help you create an eye-catching transition effect from one picture to another, add animation only to a specific part of your picture, and much more. Let's create an animation effect with a rotating mask. First, right-click on the storyboard and insert a blank slide. Open the slide editor and choose a suitable background. We decided to go with a gradient. Now add your photo to the slide and click the Fit to Frame button. Go to Add Layer and choose Mask Layer. Pick the option you like from the built-in gallery and hit OK. Resize the mask and apply it to the layer with the photo. Adjust the position by dragging the layer. Time to set the animation. Switch to the Animation tab. Here, we already have keyframe number 1 with no settings. Let's add the second keyframe and rotate the mask 360 degrees. Hit the Preview button to see the effect. Click Save if you are satisfied with the result. Masks are also helpful when you want to apply nature effects to a specific part of the slide. This slide features a snowfall effect. Let's see how to make it appear only inside the snow globe. First, go to Add Layer and add a mask layer. Choose a round shape. Place it over the globe and resize it. Then apply the mask to the layer with slide effects. Hit the Preview button to see the result. You can also apply masks to rain, bubbles, leaves, and other effects from the software collection. Mask layers are perfect for creating animation effects for multi-photo slides when one photo follows another. Let's see how to do it. First, add a mask layer. Choose one from the built-in gallery or upload it from a file. Now check the layer that will be shown under the mask. Let's create a stunning animation effect using the chosen mask layer. For a start, scale down the mask so that it is invisible. This position is fixed in keyframe number 1. Add keyframe number 2 and keep the same settings. Add keyframe number 3 and increase the mask size. Now the viewer will be able to see the photo. In keyframe number 4, decrease the mask size. Add keyframe number 5 and scale up the mask until it is out of the frame. Hit the Preview button to see the result. Now you know how to create all kinds of animation effects with mask layers.